the lube thing is so real, and thinking back on it, because I've dated men who had men, you know, who are circumcised and men who weren't. And I can definitively say now that I'm looking back on it, I needed way more lube with the guys who were circumcised. Also, uncircumcised guys, when you're giving them a sloppy toppy, finish so much faster. At least in my own personal study of over 500 uncircumcised men. I'm just kidding. But at least in my own experience, not 500 men. It was like maybe 350.